गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अनिला। आई एम हियर टू टीच यू साइंस। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर। हाउ आर यू ऑल? हैव यू फिनिश्ड योर ब्रेकफास्ट? व्हाट डिड यू ईट इन द ब्रेकफास्ट अम्मा? डिड यू ड्रिंक मिल्क? डिड यू ईट फ्रूट्स? आर यू ईटिंग फ्रूट्स? आर यू प्लेइंग गेम्स? Is your pet dog also drink milk? Is your pet cat also eat food? Is your pet animal moving from one place to another? Do you have toys? Every day you are playing with toys, no children? Yes. Are they need food? Are they eating the food like you? Are they drinking water like you? Are they drinking milk like you? No. Yes. What did I teach you yesterday, children? What is the name of first lesson? Our surroundings. Our surroundings. Surroundings means what? What is the meaning of our surroundings? Everything that is near or around us. Everything that is near or around us is known as our surroundings. Our surroundings include many things. Some are living things, some are non-living things. Look around your house, look around your room. What are the things we observe? Look once more. I can say, what are the things around me? See, sofa, okay, sofa and TV, fan, refrigerator, mixer grinder, washing machine and some photos are there in my house. Okay, I am able to see all these things. I am able to see fan, sofa, chairs, table, okay, and washing machine. So many things are around me. Okay, children, suppose if we go outside, what do we observe, ma? If we go outside of the house, what do we observe? We observe lot of plants and trees and animals and buildings and houses or a park or school. Okay, some animals are moving on the road. Some birds are flying. Every day we observe all these things, right? Okay, if we are inside the house, what are the things we observe, ma? What do we observe inside the house? What are the things we observe inside the house? Okay, you too observe tables, fans, dressing table, double cots, okay, mixer grinder, gas stove, some toys. Okay, your mother, your mom, your dad, your brothers and sisters, and some plants you observe in your home. Okay, children. So listen, we observed many things around us, both inside of the house and outside of the house. Isn't it? Among these children, there are two types of things. What are the two types of things we observe inside the house and outside the house? Let us learn what they are. Okay, what they are living things and non-living things. Okay, now, is your chair moving like you? No. Is your pet animal moving like you? Yes. Is your mother moving like you? Yes. Okay, is your chair moving like you? No. Okay, so from these things we observe two types of things. They are, some are living things and some are non-living things. Okay, what are called living things? The things which have life in them are called living things. Okay, now, did you observe lizard and mosquitoes or some house flies in your home? Yes, lizard moving around the tube light and bulb. Okay, mosquitoes every day bite us. Okay, now, house flies also suck some liquid food from our rice. Yes, isn't it? ओके दे टू नीड फूड ओके दे हैव लाइफ दैट्स व्हाई दे सर्च द फूड ओके सो व्हाट आर कॉल्ड लिविंग थिंग्स अम्मा द थिंग्स विच हैव लाइफ इन देम आर कॉल्ड लिविंग थिंग्स विच थिंग्स हैव लाइफ हाउ कैन यू से थिंग्स हैव लाइफ सो विच थिंग्स हैव लाइफ अम्मा ह्यूमन बीइंग्स प्लांट्स एनिमल्स बर्ड्स इंसेक्ट्स स्क्विरल्स फ्रॉग्स फिशेस ओके एंड हेंस All types of birds, all these things have life in them. Okay, that's why these are called living things. Children, listen, are you a living or non-living amma? You are a living thing. And me also living thing. Your mother, your dad, your brother, your sister. Okay, your friends, your grandparents. Okay, your pet animals, birds, animals. Squirrels, monkey, dog, lion, tiger, all these animals are also living things. How can you say these are living things? They move from one place to another. Okay. They too need water like you. They too need food like you. They too need a... Okay. They too need food. Okay na? They do grow like us. They do breathe like you. That's why these things have life. Okay. So, what are the non-living things, Amma? Things which do not have life in them are called non-living things. Okay. For example, this is the duster. Is it a walk like you, Nana? No. Is it need food like you? No. Okay, does it grow like you? Okay, does it grow like you? No. Does it breathe like you? No. These are all non-living things. They do not have life in them. Is it clear? Okay, the things which have life in them are called living things. The things which do not have life in them are called non-living things. Is it clear? Okay, what are the characteristic features of living things? What are the characteristic features of non-living things? Let us discuss about these characters. Okay, so what are the important characteristics of living things, Amma? These are all the important characteristic features of living things. What are they? All living things can move from one place to another. All living things can grow old and die. So all living things need food. All living things breathe. All living things can feel. All living things can reproduce. These are all the important characteristic features of living things. So what are the characteristic features of non-living things? They can't move. Is it move like you? No. So non-living things cannot move. Does a table move? No. Does a chair move like you? No. So non-living things cannot move. Non-living things do not grow. Non-living things do not eat like you. Okay. Non-living things do not breathe. Okay. Non-living things do not reproduce. Okay. Now, these are all the important characters of living things. See once more, what is the first important characteristic feature of living thing? All living things can move. Is your dad moving from one place to another? Is your brother move from one place to another? Okay, na. Is your cat or dog move from one place to another? No. Yes. Yes or no? Yes. Okay, now all living things can move from one place to another with the help of their legs. Okay, now for example, how does a cat move? Cat move with the help of legs. How can your brother move? Your brother also move. Okay, now arm is legs. How does a bird move? Birds also move with the help of wings. All animals move from one place to another in search of food and water and shelter. All animals move from one place to another in search of food, water, and they find shelter. We too run. We too walk from one place to another for different purpose. See here, I will show some pictures. A boy moving on his legs, okay, and a cat moving from one place to another. Okay, dog chase the cat for eating food. So all animals move from one place to another. Okay now. So see here, how does a bird fly? Birds fly with the help of wings. Fishes also move in water with the help of fins. Okay na? So all animals move from one place to another. Okay na? With the help of their body parts. Is it clear? Okay na? Are you move from one place to another, children? Yes. How can we move? We move with the help of our legs. Legs help us for moving, for walking and running. Okay, so how does a bird fly? Bird fly with the help of wings. How does a fish move? Fishes also move with the help of fins. Okay, now. So all the living organisms move from one place to another. Okay, now. Okay, does a duster move on its own? No. Okay, does a book, see here, this is the book, no children. Is it move on its own? No. These things do not move on their own. Why? Because these are non-living things. Okay, now next characteristic feature is grow. Okay, when you are in LKG, you are very small kid, no. Now you are growing, yes. Now you are growing slowly, okay, like your brother or sister. Okay, now all living things can grow. Okay, now a small puppy grows into a dog. A small kitten grows into a cat. See here, I will show some pictures for you. See here, a small chick grows into a hen. A small chick grows into a hen. A small puppy grows into a dog. Yes, children. A small mango seed grows into a small plant. And a small plant grows into a tree. So, all living things grow. Okay, children. Your pet dog also gives birth to young ones, no. That puppy also grows into a dog. A kitten grows into a cat. A mango seed also grows into a mango plant. Is it clear? So all living things grow. Okay, does it grow like you, children? Does it grow like you? No. Okay. And does it grow like you? No. Is it grow like you? No. These are non-living things. So, non-living things do not grow. Now, next characteristic feature is all living things eat. Means they too need food. Okay, now we need food. Okay, now for grow. Okay, why do we need food, ma? Food gives you energy. Why do we need energy? For doing lot of work. From morning till night, you have to play, you have to read, you have to draw the diagrams. Okay, you have to do more things in your home. For doing lot of work, you too need energy. You get energy from the food. Okay, definitely all living things need food to grow, to get energy and to fight against diseases. Definitely all living things need food. Okay, so see here, does it need food, ma? Does it need food like you? No. Okay. Is it need food like you? No. These are all the non-living things. Okay, children, tomorrow I will tell you remaining characteristic features of living things. What are they? Breathe, feed, reproduce. Okay, children. Today you have to read the textbook first lesson. Amma. Okay, you have to write underline sentences. Okay. What are these human beings? Okay. Plants, animals, table, chair. Okay, life. Okay, non-living things and living things. Okay, write move, grow. Write all the children. Okay, homework for you. This is the homework for you. You have to write each word 2 times, amma. Okay, underline. Okay, enter these, amma. Homework. What is the homework today, amma? Write all these words 2 times. Enter all these words 2 times. Okay, children, bye.